Rocket Trolling. What about the Falcons? Check out the Liz Honiger bobblehead now. Liz, a big part of that Sweet 16 run a few years back. How about Kateryn Thompson, jumper, BG down two. Carly Santoro, the Bellevue High School alum, ties things up at 44. More from Thompson. This time, three ball is good. The Limers senior grab with a dozen. Later on in the fourth, shot clock winding down. Sydney Lambert, look at the ball handling skill. What? The handles, team high 13 points. The Falcons win 60-50, their second straight league win in the ultra competitive Mid-American Conference.
I was talking to Todd Starkey, their coach beforehand, and both of us agreed, like, this year, what a crazy season already in the MAC. So he felt like his team should be better than 2-3, and I thought we should be better than our record as well. But it's such a thin line between winning and losing, especially this year in the conference. I know there's a one game going on in overtime currently, and it's just, wow, it's a battle each night.